catch the rest of your stream.
Oh my goodness.
Ow! Thank you so much for the 3 months! Thank you!
I'm here, hello!
Sorry, went awesome, turned out how I envisioned it. I was watching, oh my fucking god. Al is so fucking talented, sewing, she's making her own cosplays. I don't know how she does it. My mum used to, hang on, I'm gonna open up FDL. My mum used to be a, she used to teach fashion, so she used to like make clothes and shit all the time. I say shit, sorry, I didn't mean that. It's just so impressive. Like, it's like, oh my god, nice pretty shirt. Oh, thank you, yeah, thank you.
It's the only shirt I own.
Al, thank you so much for the 3 months though. Oh my god. Yo, can get a shout out for Al, please. I just adore her. Amazing content creation, amazing human being, down to her very gorgeous little core. And I can't wait to hang out with you soon, which I know is entirely on me. I've been really bad with people. Bad with messages and bad organizing things. There's just not enough days in the week, there's not. Like I work stream in the evenings and then I can go, I don't know, there's just not enough days in the week. But I'm keen to meet up soon. I hope you're doing well, Al. She is so talented. Holy shit. Good job, Rafale. You will not regret it. Oh my lord. As chaotic as ever, complimentary and she will blood. Having none of this. Gamers! Any gamers in chat? How many people have checked out this game before? How many people have not? Stradivarius! I forgot to say hey to you before, I think. Hi! I hope you're well. Never heard of this game, FTL. It is a roguelike, because you know how much I love my roguelikes. Good audio, so I'm gonna make it a bit louder. I've only heard good things. I love this game. FTL is freaking fantastic, isn't it, Andy? It's really good. I used to play this game a lot. I think I've only beaten it like 3 times. I'm not very good at it. I haven't played it in a very long time either. We'll see how it goes. But for now, what are we gonna name our ship? The Idiots. Should we call our ship the Idiots? Me listening to the music, the music in this game is phenomenal. And if you like the menu music, you are going to love some of the later level musics. It's truly amazing. Oh wow, a roguelike. Can't remember the last time I came across a roguelite. That's a roguelite. I'm saying roguelike! Whatever. So not like Spaceballs the movie. I have not played that before, but I'm not too sure. The Trash Compact. Oh! Blue Knees. No. I don't understand the blue. I'm gonna have to read that. Jimmy K. The SS Mob! Oh my god. That's so funny. The screenshots I've seen look complicated, so I stuck with Binding of Isaac. But I think this game's less complicated than Binding of Isaac, but. At the end, I'm dead. Disco Exorcist, what's up? It's good to see you. Yo, now we can make. Fuck. Oh, I had to press enter. That's what's wrong. Cyanosis occurs when there's too little oxygen in the blood. Oxygen-rich blood is deep red, but it causes your skin's normal color. Under oxygenated blood is bluer and causes your skin to look purplish color. So a bruise. Cyanosis can develop quickly due to acute health problems. Also due to choking as well. Just fun fact. Okay. Let's customize. That'll be me. I am your captain. No, it's not a bruise, so you hate me. Sorry, I'm gonna move. and we get Amy and Fenn in here. And we get Amy and Fenn in here too, we get the mods. Hey Amy, do you wanna be on the engine or do you wanna be on the guns? I don't know, hey, I know, I'm being shit. What do you wanna be on, Fenn? Engine or guns? Mods. Oh shit. I can only get- Okay, next person, Mr. Philly, you'll be in. Next person that we recruit, you'll be in. Promise. Guns? Guns for Amy? Or guns for you? I'm playing on easy, because I'm so bad at this. This game's hard. I meant to say this is a roguelike, not a roguelite. I haven't come across a roguelike in a long time. You die, you have to start all over. Yes, this is a roguelike. But you get one chance, like Hades, you know? Not like Hades. This is a roguelike where you die, you have to start all over. I kind of think I need to remove some of this UI. Maybe not. Too late, fan call guns. Oh, fan call guns? Okay. This is the game.
The data you carry is vital to the remaining Federation fleet. You'll need supplies for the journey, so make sure to explore each sector before moving on to the next. But get to the exit before the pursuing rebel fleet can catch up. Tip, weapons. You queue up attacks.
Yeah. Alright, it'll come back to me. It'll come back to me. Yeah, it'll come back to me. Okay. Ears. Was it bad?
Sorry.
Alright, I'm on the ship. Fen wanted guns. Fen's on guns. Okay. So I think we save it. Yes, station saves. So when I move you guys, and then press enter, voila! You go back. Nice! Should I just not have face scan right now? Or should I... If you want random cams, you can move it to middle right? Oh, well, no, because that's where the enemy's health goes. So I might need to get rid of you. You can go down here. You don't need to see my stats. Right? Where am I? Hello! You don't need to see, like, those stats, you just need to see, like, that stuff, I think. Yeah! Okay, I think we're good. Let's freaking go! Oh god, it's been so long since I played this, holy shit. Alright, let's look what we got! I don't think we're gonna be able to beat it. I don't think I'm gonna be able to beat this, holy shit!
Your jump leads you to nothing but empty space. This jump beacon serves no purpose.
Oh, okay, good for me. Really fun game! No shot, you beat it, even I eat it. No, like, honestly, no shot. I don't think I will. Wait, are we gonna bet it? Are we betting? Nah, I don't think I can beat it. I actually don't think I can beat it. I'll bet on me losing, though. I'll take the bet. Yeah, each time you die, you start over, get stronger. You're right, Echo Baz. This one, you die, you lose everything entirely. I need to drop the music a tad.
Okay!
Too much music.
I've still got Madison up! Oh my god! Quit the game! What the fuck? Why am I like this?
I never closed it, I just alt-tab. Music a little bit better now? It'll get louder, I think, during the fights. Do whatever makes you comfy. Center left might not be blocking anything. I can be invisible at the end of the day if it gets really quiet. Madison just won't quit! Quit it, Madison! I'll throw a 50 if you win. I will take that bet. What do I have to do, Jack? I gift it's up? No, I'm gonna lose. I know I'm gonna lose, though.
This beacon has been built for nearby for a nearby civilian space station. No one hails your ship.
Oh, well, this is just impeccable gameplay right now, isn't it? Jesus. No invisible? Okay, whoa. I'm gonna spit my food out? Why? A fight!
Your arrival is greeted by numerous computer alerts. The nearby automated rebel scout has used a local satellite to deploy a virus to disrupt your shield system. Hopefully it won't cause their problems before you can destroy it.
Oh, fuck me! Fuck me! This game is legit hard. It is hard, and I'm not using you. My ship's already on fire! What the fuck? This is not a good start. Oh, you'll be fine. I'll be fine. I'll be fine. Do you know about Souls Lights? No, I do not. Good, they took away my fucking... No, I can't see anything. If you make some bets for your own sake, just make it one. Yeah, sometimes I can't help myself. Well, the place is still on fire, I can hear it. I can't do anything till the fire goes out! Wait, you bet with real money? Yes! Yes! Because I can't handle it! Yes! Why isn't the fire going out? Am I paused? What's wrong? Have I fucked something up? Normally you can open up the exit and it like... What's going on? Why is my place on fire? I'm restarting, fuck this. Pause between fire? Nah, fuck that. Thank you. that run. Fuck that run. Literally fuck that run. We're doing this again. Andrew Dickinson, what's up? Because the doors to the room were still closed. I thought I had it open. Whatever. Fuck that run. That run does not count. Oh, you think the fire had spread before it went out? Maybe. Yeah, miss more, please. Fuck. Andrew, what's up? Guess who stayed up till 7:45 making Mexican pastries? Were they delicious, though? Was it worth it? Oh, fuck. More fire. Good for me. More fire. Good for me. Oh, there's a fire in the air, too! Great. We need to get the fuck out of here. Fuck. Go back to your stations. Nice. Okay, how do I explain this game for people that don't understand it? We have to get to the end of the sector, and then we gotta fight the big bad dude. That's the game. Also, yeah, we having fun? It's that Nick, yo Nick! Long time no see, how have you fucking been? Is it got louder again? I fucking knew it would. Okay. Okay. You locate a nearby human mining colony where an unknown excuse me, oh my god, that was foul. An unknown disease has spread virulently. I don't know that word. They're setting up quarantine to contain it, but a riot has broken out. Sending in a crew to help control the crowds. Ignore the request and move on. Fuck that. Unfortunately, your mission was too important and you're not willing to risk your queue. You're prepared to move on. No way in hell. No way in hell. I'm sending you guys into some COVID-infested area, no way! I don't want you guys dying on me. No shot, not at all. I've been alright, moved across the states. Yo! Kinda like me, I moved across states in Australia. How have you been? They have a similar stamina system where you don't lose your currency when you die, but the battle system is very similar to Souls. I'll have to check them out. Echo Bows, that sounds sick. That sounds really good. Lemon, what's up? Great explanation, makes so much sense now. Okay, well, what are your questions then? Death's Door, yes. I know Erin, I think, has played Death's Door. I think she really liked her. Welcome back, Coco. How are you? Did you manage to get some sleep on there? An advanced Rebel automated ship remains stationed near a small Rebel space station. Sensors indicate a storage vessel for military goods. We could fuck it up. We could fuck it up a little. We could do it. Shit on! Thanks for the lucky, Zabie. You have to repair the red zones. I don't know what you mean by that. Hang on, when we get the map back. Repair? I don't have to. All I have to do is get to the end of the sector. Death Door is also a banger. I'll have to add it to my list, because I know Erin played it. I know she really liked it. I don't know, I just unmuted the tab. Lemon! Welcome. Ah, shit. Ooh, defense drone. I don't like using drones. Let's spend as much time in the zone as possible before we get to the hard ones. All right, I'll fight. I kind of like to go for their weapons first and then for their shields, because I don't like them attacking me, you know? Oh yeah, and we have to like upgrade our shields and shit, don't we? Man, it's been a while since I played this. It's been a while. If the little icon in the room is red, it means that the system is broken, you should probably fix it. Oh, yo! Have you played this before, Leo? We'll go for it again. Or should you attack the engines? Maybe I should attack the engine. Nice. You have about 20 hours in it. Oh, sheesh! I didn't realize. You're gonna be judging me super hard. I'm not good at this game. I'm not good at it. What at first seems to be a simple nebula is actually filled out with a good amount of debris from a brutal exchange between several ships. Wreckage drifts by your screens and tumbles into the depths of the nebula to be lost in sight. It's hard to determine who the combatants were without closer investigation. Did we have a look through? You say, just got a scammy link through my Twitch DMs. Oh, about crypto, I don't know. When it comes to the Discord DMs, don't click anyone's links. It's always fucked. I never click anyone's links. I always like look it up myself. The plan, yeah, it's fucked. And this game is absolutely hot. Even with cheats, still can't beat it. Oh, I've beaten it before. I just not often. We'll investigate. It should be fine. Okay. I've beaten it, but not often. I've got nearly 40 hours in the game, but I haven't beat it often. Arrive at a sector. I'm not getting rid of my fuel. Wait, what? We found ourselves low on fuel, and we have a proposition. Does anyone know? If you help people out, if you give them fuel, will they help you back out later or no? Fuck it. Can we go here, then here? Should we be okay? I think it's a one-time thing. Okay. We'll go here and here. Need to grind a little bit. We'll intervene. We'll defend the outpost. It's Tamari! What's up? Welcome, welcome!
How are you?
Oh, shit. Why do we suck? We keep missing every fucking shot, goddamn. Shit him! Nice. Don't help anyone, you're perfect without those dweeb. No, I'm trying to help people out so they can understand. Oh, this is Twitch DMs? Oh. I don't think I've ever had one through a Twitch DM before, goddamn. It's crazy. Got tons of plans for the weekend. Yo! What have we got planned, if you don't mind me asking? How's the game today? Game is good. We finished Madison. We had a bit of time, so I was like, why don't we try an FTL run? FTL is great, and the music is just... I hope you guys have fun. Watch me beat this first try. I reckon we could. Alright, good. Went to Alice in Motherland Bar today. What is that? That sounds great. You recognize the ship for Zich Slater. Buy one slave and free them to join your crew. Attack the slave has come. Well, we may as well buy the slave, right? I don't want to attack him or ignore them. Let's get the slave. Guys! You want to be the slave, Mr. Filthy? Buy me! You want to be the slave? Mr. Mist. All right, Mr. Mist, you're on our shields. Best slave ever, look at you go. Welcome to the club. Fuck, I should upgrade our... weapons! If you're into this kind of game, Convo is basically Mad Max version of this game. It's really good too. I'm gonna check it out. I haven't opened it up yet, Jack, but I want to. Okay. Alright, we gotta go. We gotta get out of here. What kind of bar is it? It's Tamari. I hope it's fun. Alright. Scanners are showing intelligent life forms on a nearby planet. Let's investigate. You land on a small shuttle in an enormous field whose only occupants are small, brightly colored, six-legged, horse-like animals. Could they be what your scans picked up? Try to communicate peacefully. Try... bring some of the creatures on board to sell! What? Or leave? Wait, what? Oh, I'm gonna put this on you guys. What do you want? You already took a slave. Guys, I'm thinking again. What if we try to do the Polaroid thing again, but I take away the flash? Like I put something over it? Enslave the horse people? You already took one? No. You're not enslaved, Mr. Filthy. You're free. I'm gonna take them on board so I can sell them. You guys are fucked. I would not do that at all. More slave friends for me. Really? Is that what you want to do? Try communicating then. What if I die? Maybe you can hide them. You guys are insane! We just picked up a new friend. You guys wanted to enslave them. You guys are crazy. We just get a friend. Look, we just get a new guy. What the fuck? You think I'm the weird one? Alright, do we have any other mods in chat? Chat, you good? Yeah, what the fuck? Did you just say I'm evil? What the hell? everybody in? Can't leave him out. Can't leave him out. Alright, cool. Alright, buddy, you're going on camera. Nice. Nice! Look, we got the squad! Look, let's go! Oh, we got Aaron. Oh, fuck. Oh, well. Sorry, Aaron.
Sorry, Aaron.
Alright, next sector. Alright, look. So we, from here, have to get all the way to here. We can go through a nebula sector, which I fucking hate. Mantis controlled, which might be hard, considering we have no weapons. Why are you giving me ellipses? Is Maddie a six-legged horse person? He is now.
He is now.
Where do you guys want to go? The Uncharted Nebula? Which I hate nebulas. Oh, I hate going through the nebulas. Or the Mantis controlled. Six-legged? Oh, we got robots? What? Alright, I'm not asking you guys what to do, I'm just gonna play the game. You're in for the ride, I'm just playing the game, I'm not asking you guys anything. Fucking hell.
Oh my god.
You find a source of the distress call, a small research station. It appears to be a It appears to be a small laboratory fire that got out of control and is threatening to destroy the station. Their fire suppression system is not responding. Send your crew down the shuttle to help put out the fire. Dock and try to rescue the survivors. Leave. If we send our crew in, we could die. So we could dock and rescue the survivors, which could take away our hull. Send me. I don't get to choose. Just dock. That might damage our hull, though. I don't want anyone to die. I will put fire out with my flesh. You're like gooey flesh, dude. Worth? Alright. Thanks, besties. I would've just left. Alright, we still got some. Another distress, let's go. Only a little damage, only a schmidge. Alright, good job. Good for us. Good for us. I need to upgrade our shields more. Oh no, that's cool. Got some scrap out of it though, which is good. We're probably gonna have to use that scrap to fix our ship though. Okay. Could use net. Oh. Why not? Oh, it missed! That's why! Okay, that's why we don't do that. That's why we don't power that. Fucking hell. Tend to use the missiles until like the very end, because it's kind of helpful to have some cheeky missiles right at the end. Let's fuck off their oxygen. If I can, that is. It's better to have more missiles. I need some better weapons. Oh, he fixed the fucking lasers, didn't he? Still need to charge, we should be fine. Yeah, they're ready for the late game. Yeah. Nice.
Nice.
The music though? This music?
So good.
It's so good!
Yeah.
I love this music so much. You spot a small rebel ship nearby. I like making them suffocate. Yeah, me too, zombie.
Welcome in, by the way. Yeah, I do the same thing. You good? Oh, I mean, Fenn, I would never.
Oh. It's good to target their oxygen. Just a little suffocation, because then they panic. You can see them on the other side, they panic, and they're like, oh my fucking god. You good? You spot a rebel ship nearby. It seems to have been refitted for transport rather than combat. Does not seem to want to engage you or your ship.
Okay, we'll just avoid them then. Why would we fuck with them?
Pirate slaver run? No!
Yo, I love that emote though. It's so fucking cute!
You see a small space station. Fitted with hundreds of repair drones. You receive an automated message. We don't know who you are and we don't care. But this is the right place for some ship repair.
Fuck yeah. Alright. Yeah. Sure. Fuck me up. If that comes back to haunt me, I'm gonna be so sad. So sad. Are you good, Tori? Yes. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. I'm just with zombie jab here. A little bit of suffocation's okay. The fuck is happening? I don't know. Look, it's Mantis. Anyway, it's zombie jab! Thank you so much for the follow, zombie jab. Hope you're having a lovely evening. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Yeah, shit on! He's gonna repair that fast. So are you doing well? Yeah, I'm doing really well. Oh, fuck. Nice. Look, we even started a fire. Yo, I want to get some lasers and just fuck him up with fires. Ow. Alright, gamers, get in there. Shit. No. Yo! Not a power! I'm trying to get rid of the power on that one! Oh, I have to do that, don't I? I'm such a fool. Go back to these stations. Okay. What? What's going on? I haven't played this for a little while. A little fire, I haven't heard anybody. Shit, that's on fire. Jesus! Alright, that kind of fucked me up, actually. I could just jump. Ah! Okay. Nice! Woo! We got him. Big stretch, RTG, how are you? I've got him with the missile. He can take it. Yeah, it's okay, I can take it. Oh, he's strong. He can do it. Yo, I paused the game. Chill. Oh, right, that was just the music drumming. I thought that was them firing a missile. Yo, RTG, how are you? Thank you for the big stretch. I'm doing well. How are you today? Fucking hell, they love that. Yo, Fen might die. Come on, hurry up! Fen, you need to heal up, buddy.
RTG Highmate.
Yeah, shoot on. Panic. Look at my fucking hole. Oh no. Oh shit. Okay. We need more weapons. I need to go to a store. I haven't even found one store. How's Mikey's today, RTG? They're not here gendering missile. What? What do you mean by that? Bro, I need a store. How have I not found one store yet? This is not good. Oh, aid this civilian ship. Oh, yeah, sure. Fuck. I just want to help. Shit. You're fine, you're fully healed. You're fine. Oh shit, go back to your stations. Oh, not them all missing. Fuck! Come on, try again. It takes so long to charge up. I'm freaking out a little bit. Maybe I should charge this one up too. No. Yes! Good. Okay, we good. We vibing. We chillin'. We chillin'. Yeah! Oh, get shit on! Let's aim for them! Let's hit them! Let's kill them! Dead. Alright. Attempt to contact the ship. Yo, 5 hull points repaired. Nice. See, that's why you help the humans. I mean, the civilians. The civilians. I'm not a bot. I'm not an AI. Fix all. Let's fix all. We could get another friend. Do drone control. I never really put any in drone control. I'm not really good at drones. Work is just fine. Getting my mom ready for bed took twice as long as it should have, though. I know that. Sometimes it's harder. Some days it's harder, I get it. You get a heavy laser! Shots per charge, 1?
Charge time. It only requires one power. A missile, an ion blast. Iron weapons can disable without causing hull damage. Do you reckon we could get the heavy laser? Drones are pretty neat. I'm not good with using them, if that makes sense. Maybe I should get the drones. But for the end boss, because they fire out like a whole bunch of missiles at one point. I wanna get the laser. Oh, the music though, how good is it? Look at that knife! Now we've got two lasers going. Good, 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 good. All right, cool, I like that. Another store, kind of pointless, but we gotta get over there. Is it a shooty drone or a defense drone? I don't even know what drone I have. What do we have? We have a defense drone. Maybe I should get drone control. Yeah, get a drone! Oh, I don't have money. Oh, good! I could sell the Artemis. Which will do nothing without drone control. Yeah! I could sell the Artemis and then we could get it back later. Can you sell stuff? Yeah. Is it worth it, do you think? What do you think? Okay. Enable power, though. We'll get there. Let's leave! Aid the civilian ship. Oh, fuck! That is a scary civilian ship. Wait, where's my defense drone? What the fuck? Oh, fuck. Oh, heck. Shit. Okay, sure. I don't need a heal. Fuck. I think I may have fucked it. Cell, yeah, I may have done goofed. Okay. Oh, well, it's disabled anyway. Look, we got rid of that green bar. We got rid of the green bar. So I need to man the drone control. I don't even have enough points to use it. Nice. Okay, we're chilling. I was just a little scared. We're fine. Yo! Okay, we're chilling. We're chilling, guys. Look at you guys. You're so nervous. I can't believe you guys were so nervous. You're so nervous. I was nervous. Hang on, we need to repair this first, and then I need to... I need power. I don't got the power! There we go, now we have a defense drone. Nice! Oh shit, but wait, hang on, I took away power from my shields. Fuck! Okay, well, I just need... whatever. Okay, well, whatever, we'll get there. Rebel control to Engie control. We'll go to the Engie. Why not? Rogue control was a good bet. Sure. I just need more scrap. I need so much more scrap. Get back to your stations, kids. I guess we can get you on the drones. Doesn't he need to man it? No, he doesn't need to. Oh, okay. My bad. I thought that was the screen for it. My bad. Can you tell I barely use drones? It's been a while. Been a while since I played the game. I'm sorry. Distress. Are we gonna get shit on? You arrive at the distress beacon near a small asteroid belt and find a ship with pirate barkings partially crushed between the large rocks. You must have been illegally mining the belt without proper equipment. Try to dislodge the ship by shooting at the rocks. Destroy and loot the ship, they're just pirates. Alright, well, chat, this one's on you. How about that? This one's on you. Let's see the morality of you guys. Injectors goes, kill the pirates, get loot. You guys are fucking crazy. Trying to dislodge. This is so naughty. You guys are so naughty. For what? Pirates enslaved me. Death the pirates. Yeah, but we saved you. There were different pirates. The music is so nice. Listen to the music, guys. We opened up FTL. Oh my god, did you open it up, Leah? It's so cute, isn't it? 10 achievements popping up at once, Jesus Christ. You're such a gamer. Holy fuck. We're here first. Wait, Amy? Did I say Amy? I meant Leah. Fuck! I'm sorry. Go here and then here. Yeah, okay. You're so nice. You are nice. I don't know what happened! I'm going. Bye. I don't know what happened. My brain... I had a moment. My bad. There's a black market hub here. You receive a message. Sell 5 missiles for 15 scrap. You can just ignore them. We can get scrap our own way. I panicked. Oh, there's nothing here! What the fuck, game? Give me something. Hippie Wiz! Yo, what's up? How are you? Your senses have picked up a refugee ship drifting through the system. No doubt one of the many fleeing the rebel advance. It doesn't appear to have detected you. Or else is trying to notice them. You can say hey. Oh. Okay. I guess we won't say hey then.
I guess we won't.
Wiz, what's up? Oh, that's gonna fucking hurt when I unpause. Jesus. Nice. Alright, they're pairing up their FTL. It should be cancelled. Oh no, it's charging already? No, it's delayed. They're fine, we're chilling. Yeah, we're chilling. Look at them, they are stressing. Let's kill them. Like, let's kill them. Let's go for them. You've clearly bested us. We merely request our lives. Huh. Alright, chat. Now what do you want to do? I guess it's so naughty. I'm accepting their offer. But they might die anyway. Nah. Alright. You guys would kill him? They're already fucking down, dude. You guys would kick him while they're down?
My god.
Use a defense drone to protect their ship. Sure. Fuck! Your drone succeeds. Fuck. Yo, some damage, some scrap. Hull beam. Nice. Shit! Let's take out the fire first. Yo. Wiz, thank you so much for paying your stream tax. Alright, we're good. We're chilling. But we do need to get some hull points back. Namin, how are you? Hey. How are you today? They are pirates, yeah, and so was Jack Sparrow. So was Jack Sparrow. Hang on. I need more power. Power for you. And then I got power for you. And then I got power for you. Okay. I need one more power. Whatever. We'll get more power. Mantis Vestral. Hey, the civilian ship.
Trying to do right things.
Yo, they're on my fucking ship! Suffocate them! Kill them! Suffocate them! Can you tell the Denar? I'm literally gonna suffocate him. Missed!
They still have no missiles, Tori. Activate the combat drone.
But just combat drone. Look at that. Backseating. Does the combat drone use my missiles?
How do I do it? I don't fucking know.
Alright, they brought him back. Look at him scared. Oh, look at him scared. Oh, he's so scared. Fires lasers? Is it? Oh, it is! Oh, okay, alright. Oh, fuck me then. I'm a fucking idiot. Sorry, I forgot about that. Suffocate them! My bad. Okay. What do we need? We need another person to be in the fucking shields, don't we? Jesus. Digits, welcome back! Man, I worked away for 30 minutes since the game took a strange turn. Yeah! Where, Madison changed, didn't it? Go to the exit. I'll just keep tagging the shields for you. I should have done that. I'm sorry. I'm very dumb. I'm sorry. Why feel for scrap? Sure. Feels always nice to have. Go here and then back. As well check it out. No, you're fine, Mr. Filthy. I'm sorry. I don't use drones. I probably did years ago, but... Please, backseat. It's fine. You can backseat. It's okay. Next sector. Zoltan! Let's go Zoltan 1. I didn't fix up my hull. Hopefully, sometimes you can get, like, the Zoltan hull, and it's, like, insane. You're just like, oh, sorry, the Zoltan shield. It's cool when you get the Zoltan shield. I hate Nebula so much. We're going this way. Welcome back, Dog Gates! What? Are you tired? You poor thing. Did you try sleeping and it didn't work? It's nice to have you back, though. Something strikes you odd about a moon in the distance. We'll check it out. Deep scan! Nice! We got some scrap. Oh, fuck. I need to buy more fucking power again. God fucking damn it. But I want 3 shields and I want more weapons. Ah! I want the blast doors as well. Ah! Fuck. Fuck. Alright, fine. I'm so greedy. I just want it all. I'm so greedy. Fuck. You arrive at the Zoltan Research Facility. They say they are researching genetic distortion due to stasis sleep and prolonged FTL travel. They ask if your crew has time to undergo a few scans. Great! Your crew calmly lines up with the Zoltans to take their readings. After a short time, the process is done. They contact you. Thank you for your participation in our study. This is simply small cakes. Yeah, so we just got probed. fuck! I wasn't sure someone was gonna die, but sometimes they can, like... I don't know. I was wondering maybe it could, like, upgrade someone. Alright, we'll take the long way. We'll go this way. We'll take that long way. Alright. Alright, we fighting. We fighting. God damn. Nice. Look at him just shitting on them. It's so toxic. Look, he's trying to heal. Fuck him up. Oh. So brutal. So brutal. Yo, look at my hull, man! So mean! Oh well. I was gonna say they'll live, but yeah. Oh fuck, another one. Oh fuck me. Oh fuck me. Do they have missiles? They better not. Fuck me. The drone took out that O2 for you? Yo, the drone was killing it. Should we just wait? Okay. And then... O2. Fuck him up! Fuck him up! Fuck him up! Yeah, no, they're gonna die. Trust you to get pro'd? What? We all did. It wasn't just me. I wasn't just the one that was like, probe me, please. All right, more scrap. Let's fucking go. Next one. Oh, I need a store. Thank you. Last day of school. It's the last day of the school week, so I give fuck. What? What? Wait, what? What? Tori, the Destroyer!
I'm kind of amazing at this game. Oh, fuck me. About time. I give fuck. Huh? Wait, what do you mean by I give fuck? Fuck!
Should we get another defense drone? Should I just, I don't have enough space. Hull repair. What about if he repairs 3 to 5 damage to your hull per drone part? Who gives a fuck?
What have I missed in chat? I'm hiding. I'm embarrassed. I'm hiding.
Sorry, hull repair. You think I should get it?
Oh, hi. Thanks for checking in.
Yo!
I'm still a piece of garbage.
Zagwain, oh my gosh! Thank you so much for the raid. How are you? Hey, Cyber Opal, welcome in. Hiding Fox, Moo Moo Rain. Lara, oh, Lara Deactive, like La Radioactive. Lara Radioactive, that's really fucking cool. Welcome in. 95 Gaming, hi. Welcome in, Raiders. Welcome back, Nessie Roo. Welcome back, Circling Cow. How are you? Welcome in, Raiders. My name is Tori. I'm a variety streamer from Melbourne, Australia, originally from Sydney. We finished. I gotta go. Melon, take care. Have a good night. Do not give a fuck. I'm a dumbass. No, it's fine. It made me laugh. It's all good, dog. We're playing some FTL tonight. We finished Madison earlier, and now we're doing FTL. So I don't know if you guys know FTL. It is a roguelike. Pretty cool. We're in space, doing space things. You guys see those space pictures that the James Webb telescope took? Holy fuck, am I right? It's a 1-2 move, Zergling Cow. How is your fucking stream? You've been live for so long. Oh my god, I was looking earlier. You've been live for so freaking long. How are you? How's Spyro tonight? How you doing? How cool with the space fish? Right? 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 Toodles, Melon, thank you so much for being here. Take care. I hope you had an amazing stream. Love the people on my end. If you guys don't know Zergling Cow, please, please, please go drop her a follow. So freaking sweet. Lovely to hang out with. A vibe. Truly a vibe. Honestly, you will not regret it going over to their stream. Drop her a follow. I know a Tori from Adelaide, Australia. You gotta compete with them. They're probably better than me. let's, I don't know. I'm not that, basic. Fuck, what do I want? Do I want the hull repair? I don't know if I have enough power. I'm gonna have to buy enough power, aren't we? Fuck, that was expensive. I could sell the defense one, but I kind of want to use the defense one against the big boy at the end, so maybe we won't. Wait, I have a hull beam? How long have I had a hull beam for? What? I need some power, man. I need to upgrade my weapons and I need some power. Goddamn. Yo, I need to upgrade everything. Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. I'm amazing. How are you? We finished Madison 2 at one point. Yo, we both finished Madison tonight. What were your thoughts? What were your thoughts? Oh shit, they've been stranded. Oh, sorry. It seems like a you problem. Bye. Fuck. I need my fuel, man. Oh, instant karma. Good for me. So don't get probed, you'll be fine. Yeah, maybe. How'd you find Madison? Wait, I thought it was okay. It's just more Visage, and if you have fun with, like, Visage, then you'd like it, you know? I hope you had fun with it tonight. It was my second playthrough, wanted to speedrun it, really liked it. Hey, good! I'm glad that you enjoyed it. What's up? Can you explain? Shit, I fucked that. Oh, well, it doesn't matter anyway, they died. Can you explain who the Blue's knees were? I didn't get it, but I was like, yeah, sure, I'm here for it. Fuck me up. Nessie Room! Ah! I love that emote so much. Danny Kate, welcome back. How are you? Visage is just one of my faves. Okay, I can see if Visage is just one of your faves that you would really like it. I think it was good, just that I wasn't really sure where to go at some points. I've had Hullbeam for a while. I'm a dumbass. I'm actually a dumbass. I didn't know really where to go at some points. It's cool. It's a good scare though. But I don't think I understood it. But I got scared. Emma Cowick! What's up, Emma? How are you? So late? You're not late at all. We were early. Intruders on board. Oh, fuck. Gamers. Oh my god, they're on board. Leave. No, you're fine.
You. Go to there. Fuck. No. You. Back to stations. But. Oh, fuck. Hang on. No, I'm panicking. Hang on. Whoa. I'm panicking. Whoa. No. You. Go. Here.
Huh? I forgot how drones work.
Same.
You need drone parts for each fight you deploy.
Oh, fuck!
And you only have one left.
And you made me buy it!
Oh, well.
Okay, now it's 8:30. I should sleep since I'm gonna be up in 6 hours. Andrew, thank you so much for hanging out with us. I hope you have a lovely sleep. Take care. Have a good day. Or tomorrow as well. Loonies is the demon that was running the show. Okay, so Madison is kind of the middleman. Okay, that makes sense. So Loonies was the one behind it all. Okay, I'm with you. Fuck, I'm panicking. Holy shit. Holy shit. Oh well, we're chilling. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. Oh, we're fucked. I think we actually die here. Oh shit, wait, I was meant to suffocate them, but I forgot to open up the door. Fuck. Okay. I think we die here. This isn't looking good, guys. Oh, now they've fucked up our oxygen. Oh, shit. Oh god, please suffocate. Please suffocate before you open the door. Good, they suffocated. Nice. We're killing it, guys. We're doing it. But now, you guys need to fix the oxygen when there's no oxygen there. Have fun with that. Shit. Please don't die on me. 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 Oh, they fixed it! Go back! Nice.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Mr. Bush, what's up?
Bush, welcome back. How are you?
Linnies is the diva that was running the show. Madison kind of the middleman. What kind of games are you more about? I did like it, don't get me wrong. I did have a fun experience getting spooked. I did like a good spook. I guess I don't know. I like Dragon Age. I like this game. What games do I like? What chat? I don't know. Chat, what games do I like? Fuck. Engie is good at fixing. Which one's my Engie? Mr. Fielding? Shit. I did not know that. Come on, he'll fix. Come on. Uncharted. I like Uncharted! And I liked The Last of Us before they brought out a sequel. Oh! Undertale. Love the Undertale. Yeah. What do I like? Thank you, Amy. Thank you for being my brain right now. Fuck! Gay things? Love gay things. I am green thing. I thought the green thing was the end game. My bad. Shit. I need to buy so much fucking shit. Oh my god. Alright, now we have a whole name. That's fine. We'll go to the distress and then we'll leave. I'm not gonna say what I thought in my brain. Say it!
Message me.
I'm gonna get some sweet unconscious time now. Love you guys. We love you too, Lemon! Thank you so much for being here. Have a good night. Sleep well.
Yo, we got the whole beam now. They are fucked.
Oh, they're fucked.
They'll never see you coming!
Please miss. Oh. Oh. It's fine, I'm not even using my drone. Yeah, they didn't like that, did they? Didn't like that.
Fuck.
You're gonna hate it? No, I won't hate it. Trust. Let's just attack him. Fuck you. Oh shit. Go fix. Maddie, fix! No, Amy, get out! Maddie, fix! Yeah, you fix that one. Yes, we're all fixing. Okay. Oh, you reminded me, I need to finish Undertale. Oh, Undertale is definitely one of my favorites. I don't know games.
I'm a woman. Fuck. What do I like playing? Do you like spooky indie games, games like Uncharted, Tomb Raider, RPGs like Dragon Age, other RPGs where you can romance anyone, etc.? I don't even know if I like games at this point. I like Attack on Titan. I like Dead by Daylight. I played Dead by Daylight, not really on stream, but there's an Attack on Titan Dead by Daylight crossover, which is really cool. What'd she say? Hey, did you message me? She did. Oh. Oh, fuck. Actually saw you on my recommended page yesterday and I believe I meant to pop in and check out your stream. Oh my god. Yo, that's okay. I understand. Who wants to pop into a stream that's called trash, you know? I get it. Oh my god, I'm crying. I'm crying. But yo, I hope you had a fun stream, Zugly. Thank you so much for trusting me with your community. That's really nice of you. Repair damage? Yo! It's Yellow Cyber Geek, how are you? And I made her cry. Thank you so much for the raid, Yellow Cyber Geek, how is your stream? DJ Noob Killer! Welcome, welcome, welcome. Woo! My name is Tori. I'm a variety streamer from Melbourne, Australia. Sure, that one. What was I saying? Oh yeah, sorry, fuck me, I'm so fucking busted right now. I'm a variety streamer from Melbourne, Australia. Tonight we're playing FTL, and we also finished Madison, which is a Visage PT-like game. Exactly, Cow, what other games do you like? Inky again or Zoltan? We'll go back to Zoltan, why not? Make it a little trickier for us. Oh, we might die here. How is your stream tonight? Yo, how is Stardew, Yellow Cyber Geek? How are you? Store. No, not yet. I can't afford anything from the store. God. Explore the asteroid field? Too dangerous. We'll wait for the FTL to charge. Explore! Nothing. Good. For me.
Let's keep going.
Maybe I should go to the store and get some fuel. We're kind of a bit scared. Have I finished FTL before? I think I've only finished it like once or twice. It's not that many times. But it's hard. Oh my god, is it a hard game? It's fun though. Is this game seriously giving me nothing? It's giving me nothing. It hates me. What about you, Cyber? Can't believe it hates me. Come across a pirate hot in the pursuit of an unidentified ship. They quickly receive a transmission from the pirate. Stay out of the fight, will make it worth your while. Set the pirate! We'll be a hero. We might die here. We might die here. Fuck, and I need to buy drone parts now because I bought a drone. Oh my god. Yeah, this might kill me. More generous bribe. Do I take the bribe? Do I take it? It's missiles and a drone part. I love missiles and a drone part. Yeah, I'm a greedy streamer. I'll take the fucking rhyme. I'll fucking take it. Let me go. I'll take it. Stardew was great. Good. Had more tech issues at the start of the stream. Oh, you poor thing. Can't seem to catch a break. Managed to deal with them okay. I'm glad to hear that. I don't think we'll reach a certain goal of finishing the community center one year though. Oh well. Please don't come at me with your pitchforks and knives. I've never played Stardew before. I've always wanted to because I know I like it, but it's such a big game that my brain's like, if I'm playing Stardew, like I need to spend like a whole day on it, you know? I know. I finished it many times, but I haven't played it in a while and failed to finish it many, many more times than I've succeeded in. I think I've only done like once or twice. I've barely done it. Just remember you asked to know. Did you send it to him? Amy's like, this is on you. Toria, what did I say? Oh, because of the Stardew thing? Yeah. Go down the surface. Oh, you find a colony that seems recently attacked. Explain there's devastation, you find a lone survivor. Join my crew. Charlie! Wait, what does he do? Engines? I feel like our engine boy is already great. Yeah, Amy's our engine boy. Fuck your engines. You're going on doors. Look at that! Wait, what should we call them? Wait, should we call them Eren?
Eren Jaeger.
Nice! Look at our gang! Our rock boy. Look, we got our squad with us, don't we? I'm actually gonna head off, y'all. I would sleep, but it's 9:30 here and I've got stuff to do. Yo, Emily! I hope that you managed to get some sleep eventually. Thank you so much for hanging out with us tonight, Emily. It's been a pleasure. You're such a pleasure. I need to upgrade my boy by like tenfold. I'm surprised no one's died, I'm gonna be honest with you. Let's go here first in the store. Watch someone die immediately now. Stardew, but guys, don't get me wrong. Stardew is like a huge game. Like, I want to show Stardew the love it deserves. Fuck me. Literally fuck me. Eren, are you a fighter? Who's a fighter? Who's a good fighter? None of us. We're all lovers. Oh, goddamn. Okay. I might die. Okay.
Okay, get out of there, buddy!
Okay, we need a fire. Oh! Fuck, the shields came back. It's chill, it's chill. Oh, am I just the bride bitch? I don't know if I want to be the bride bitch. I'm just taking all these brides. Should I be the bride bitch? Take care, Emily. See you. My game is not going well. I've had 2 deaths. I don't even know how I've managed to make it this far. I'm going to be honest with you. Sorry, they're making yet another final Halloween movie for October. Isn't it Halloween Ends? Isn't that the last one? Isn't that it? Or are they making it into one after that? Speaking of lovers, have you played Lovers in a Dangerous Space-Time? I think I've heard of it before. I'm taking the bribe. I think I've heard of it before, but I don't think I've played it. Oh shit, Eren nearly died. Holy fuck, don't tell her that. Yeah, Ends is the last, yeah. I've heard that that's meant to be the last one. They just love it. Oh, they just love it. They love Halloween. It's like me. I love Michael Myers. I love it. Oh yeah, I'm gonna absorb that media like fucking crazy. Am I gonna enjoy the film? Probably not. Oh, it's absolutely a huge game, but weirdly easy to burn out of. Wait, easy to burn out of it? Store? Sure. We'll get some fuel. I feel like I'm so underleveled. Fuck! Gonna get another laser. Gonna get Brian. Fuck it. Such a waste, but oh well. Fuck. Ah, I need to upgrade so much. Fuck. Yo, Mr. Fluffy Pants! How are you? Welcome, welcome. How you doing? Yeah, I remember I played it for like 2 days straight and I was burnt out. I wouldn't want that to happen with me. I'm supposed to die for- No. I used to, I played like Guild Wars 2 and I played that for 40 hours straight and I just never touched it again. I do that with games a lot. It's dangerous. I want to buy another shield. I like having shields.
Them.
Mr. Fluffy Pants, Mr. Pebbles, how are you? I watched a heist movie recently and they were supposed to get a Michael Myers mask, but they got the Austin Powers mask instead because of Michael Myers. Yeah, wait, isn't that, it's not the one with the music. I feel like I know exactly what you're talking about, Cyborg, but I can't remember the name of it. Hail them down. Fuck. Shit. Oh well. that's the thing. It's baby driver. Is it baby driver? Yeah. I don't think this actually gets the shield, does it? Oh, I'll try it. Nah, it doesn't. Is it just picked up, yeah? Oh, yeah, it gets quiet, sorry. What's I saying? Fuck. Stardew. Yeah, It's just a huge game. And I do want to play it. I feel like I'm out of the fucking club because I haven't played it. It's been such a secret for such a long time. Now you know. When you're not wrong, I have 500 hours in Stardew. It's kind of like, Animal Crossing, you know? I'm gonna play it to the shit, like for a week straight, and then just, you know. Also, I have a UI mod that helps me with burnout because it means I don't have to research things about villagers. Oh, yeah. I've heard that you have to do things in like a very specific order. Oh, fuck! This thing might kill me. Look how juicy this thing is. I'm fucked. Shit! There's no way I'm gonna be able to take on the final boss. I feel like this game, it goes from 0 to 100 really fast. Oh no, like that. Oh no. Oh god, could you not do that to me, mate? Good damage, good. Are you okay? Shit, dude, this is. Oh, and they got my fucking shields! Alright, we fucked them up with that hull though. That was good. Rock people immune to fire? I can't remember. I think they still get damaged through it. I don't know if it's that rock person or if it's a different one. It's been so long, dude. I just cannot remember. Okay, good. That hull thing saved our butts! Okay. Nice! We have another shield, baby! They're immune? Fuck yeah. But it is also absolutely a game you play completely on your at your own pace. And I don't feel like... I don't know if I'd stream it. That's the thing. If I did start, you would have to be like, hey, check out my, I don't know, my gang, what do you call them? Like, check out my town, you know? I wouldn't want to have to start it on stream. I want it to be like a personal experience, you know? Fuck, I forgot to heal you guys. That's not good. Nice. Chill! I can do that to you, you can't do that to me! This is why I hate nebulas, you can't see shit. Okay, we don't even really need to be doing that, honestly. I wish I could see them scrambling in there. I can see the doors opening and closing. I wish I could fucking see them scramble! Yeah, I'm the bride bitch. I'll take it. Fuck!
Yeah, are you gonna bribe? Yeah, I'll take it. I love bribes. Fuck!
Here and then there? Sure.
I love it!
Fuck, I forgot to heal you again! Christ, what's wrong with me? Cyber Opal, thank you so much for the follow. That's really nice of you. I hope you're having a lovely evening. Welcome, welcome. Fuck me. Please scream at me. Definitely suggest playing it on stream first. Get to know the game a bit, play for a while, see if you even feel up to doing it on a stream. I just haven't had time recently. It's been so bad. I barely have time to hang out with friends that I basically moved to Melbourne for to hang out with people. I barely have time to hang out with them. I'm trying my hardest. I just sleep a lot. That's all it is. McGregor, yo, what's up?
Good afternoon.
That fucking hurt. Holy shit. I just took that to my face. Let's take it right back to them. Fuck him! Let's take their oxygen too! Jesus. I literally took that entire thing to my face! Though that's better than Sydney? I mean, true. But I've been asleep? Guys, I just fucking sleep. Oh, why would you move to Melbourne? Oh, I was from Sydney. Yeah, that's why. Cheaper rent, you know, at the moment. We'll see. Cheaper rent. Got friends here too. So I'm quite lucky. Quite lucky at the moment. Well, that run got ended by landing on a solar flare and having three intruders. That's rough. It'll hit you, yeah. It's rough. No good, just got back from work, pretty hot here today though. Yeah, people have said it's just getting hotter and hotter. I hope that you're doing all right overall. How was work yesterday? Were people nice? They better have been. Rock? Hey, let's go pick up ourselves a rock. Or are we maxed up on the amount of crew that we can get? Oh, good music. Okay. Should I upgrade our engine so we have a better chance at dodging? We need another weapon. We need to pick up another Artemis! Fuck. I could just get the power ready. Get two at least. 80% auto evasion. I've already got this. I love the music in this game. How good is it? Very nice. All right, up we go. All right. So glad I have a third fucking shield. Did we name our FDL spaceship? We did. How do I show you? I named it the SS Morb. No, sorry, the SS Morb, Mr. Billy? Please, I might be fucked here. Okay, we will just take it as it is. Fuck! What did I miss? Get out of there. God damn. Nice. Ooh, I mean, she's getting toasted. Nah, she's healing. She's fine. Oh, you baby, fuck! All right, well, whatever. She's okay. Fuck him up. Yeah, I'll take the bribe. Fuck! Yeah, you got a bribe for me? Yeah, I'll take it, sure. I love bribes. I love them. You're much better at this than I am, for sure. Are you watching the same thing I am? I don't know about that, buddy. It was a quite calm day today. Good. Very little customers for the first 2 hours, and after that, more tourists get showing up. Do you like it when you get tourists? Are they fun customers? All right, let's go. Let's get out of here. We went workies. Oh, good, Mr. Filthy. I hope it's going okay. I've just noticed FTL is super common for streamers to have in their beer backstream because it's so chill and not so mad vibing. Listen to this music. Theme is my favorite. This oh god, I got 20 fucking fuel. Shit. Get the jammer. Scramble the FT. Scramble the enemy's FTL. Drone recovering art. That's always good. Non-destroyed drones will be retrieved by jumping, allowing their parts to be reused. That's kind of banger. Boost the ship's shield recharge rate by 15%. That's also banger! Ooh, 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 ooh!
This place has got great shit. Oh, I got nothing to sell. Fuck. Charge recharge? Charge. Joy recovery on shield recharge. Shield recharge, yeah? No, Leo. No. You're amazing. How dare.
That and the Celeste. Celeste! Yes! I recently restreamed Celeste and I kind of want to restream it. Like, I just want to restream it again for the third time. Is that OP? Is that too much? Playing the game same times for three times? Sharky!
Thank you for the flower.
How are you today, Sharky? And yo! Professor Fax, how are you? Never managed to beat the FTL final boss. It's hard. It is very hard. Look at the shield recharge. Now we just passively have that. Sick! Maybe a bit soon. I'm doing it. But you do you. I'm gonna do it. Where did the leafy crown go? I haven't worn that for a while. I probably should get back into wearing it. I just, sometimes it would make my head a little itchy. I don't know how to say your name. Is it Melanol? Melanol! Welcome in, Melanol. That's such a cute emote. Oh my god. Hope you're doing well. Welcome into the stream. Welcome, welcome. Hydrate? I got you. Wait, did I end up buying anything? I did. Oh my god. No, I'm on the intruders on board! Ah! Okay, run. And run. No, they're on the doors. I have to fight them. Okay. Fuck him up. Wait. Oh, fuck. Fuck him up! Get in here! Oh, shit, we have to- Oh, fuck! They're ready! Everyone find them! Fuck! Ah! Okay, this is not good. Oh boy. Oh boy. I am Melanol. Welcome in, Melanol. I hope you're having a lovely day. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Please hit all of them. Please hit all of them. Oh, good, 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 good. Okay. Kill him. Fuck him up. Fuck him up! Oh, it's not good over there. Tag team. Oh, fuck! Elwyn, how are you? Oh, the new Resident Evil TV show dropped on Netflix. What? Wait, another one? I thought there already was a Resident Evil TV show on Netflix. You mean the animated one? Is there a second season? Are you serious? That's just one moment when Leon picks up the bazooka and he goes, hey, sexy, and it was game over. It was game over for me. I might die from this. Not another missile. I can't take another missile. Oh, Melanol. Thank you for the follow. How are you today, Melanol? Sharky, how you going? How are you today? And Sofinity, what's up? Those are some really fucking cute emotes. How are you? I'm sorry. I did not name them because... Oh, I can't remember that. Not animated, don't know, just seen it. Okay, well there's new Resident Evil, guys. Check it out. Shit, they've got my oxygen. What? Oh fuck, you might die. No. Fight them! Ah! I'm so scared! Sofinity, thank you for the follow! How's the run going? Ah! It was going fine and now I'm panicky! Oh shit, they might die. Get in there, me. Fuck him up. Oh shit, not that. Yeah, I'm the bright bitch. I'll take it. Yeah, I'll take it. I love bribes. I sent no oxygen. Okay, the oxygen's coming back. Oh my god, we're all dying! Okay, oxygen's leveled out. No, it's not. Never mind. No, it's not. Never mind. Get them out. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm freaking out. Sofinity. Sorry. I was panicky. Thank you for the follow. I'm not very good at this game. I've only beat it like once or twice. I googled how to learn EQ and make my voice sound better. Google is just telling me how to improve my emotional intelligence. Yeah. Isn't that what that means? What do you mean? What? 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 It's no accursed thing.
Sure, always. Chill. Don't die. Get back in there.
Heal up, baby. Heal up, heal up. Let's go. Oh, you can go there, actually. That's FTL bribe bitch as a note on Tori's Discord friend profile.
Yeah, I'm just the bribe bitch.
Is Erin healing? She's not. Hang on, back to stations. Erin, heal. Oh, I'm such a cunt. Guys, follow Shark.
Guys, follow Lonely Shark Bell. Sorry, I just kind of assume that everyone from here knows Lonely Shark Bell because we hang out all the time. My bad. Go give him a follow. He's a great streamer and a great person and a great friend. Check him out. He's great.
I'm gonna die. Look at me! I'm gonna die. Look at my hull. Is there a store? Oh, please. Sharky who? Please.
Please, RTG.
I have to go trim my eyelashes tonight or they rub against my glasses. Are you kidding me, are you kidding me, press F to fax? You have to trim your eyelashes down? I would kill for that issue in my life.
Fuck.
I said it was cursed. It's not even cursed. I'm just jealous.
I'm just jealous, man.
Leave my ship alone, please. Please, I beg you. I need all of those shots to hit. Well, I fucked up their oxygen. That's kind of annoying. Oh, boy. Oh. Sharky, have you ever played FTL? Why am I so bad? Oh. Yo, Maddie might die. We can't let that happen. Duh. Do you like frog legs? We could just get the fuck out of here. What are you doing? Fix it! Okay. Alright, they're all in there. Let's fuck him up! Shit on! Alright, I'll take the bribe. Hey, you got a bribe? Yeah, I'll take it. I love money. Fuck!
Yeah, I love money.
Amy, stop asking Fenn to take pieces of his eyes. In her defense, they're some pretty good orbs.
Bye! I'm going!
Kashtori is back. Kashtori never left. What do you mean? I will not. Yes! Fuck! What am I upgrading, guys?
Everything.
Fuck. Fuck. What do I do? Oh shit, burst laser, okay. Oh. I have the space for it though. Okay, so now we have a burst laser as well. Fuck yeah! That's some good damage! Now I can probably sell my missiles, honestly. Jesus. I'm not gonna be able to use them in the end fight. I literally won't. Yo, automated reloader. Wait, fuck, what does that do? What does that do again? The automated reloader? The augment thing that I got? I'm not reading that, Fen. I'm not processing it. I'm gonna ban you. One, two, three. I'll beam it up. I'll beam it up. Get shit on. Fuck! I'm the one that got shit on. All All right, look at them. Look at them scrambling. Let's hit them with everything we've got in this one room because they're all in there. Shit on! What's up, Real CK? I need a store. Holy fuck, do I need a... Holy fuck, do I need some help? You burst laser, right? We're pretty strong. Scrap it. Fuck. Fuck! We might die just because we don't have store. 10% fast and weapon charge. Oh shit! Oh, that's sick! Thank you so much for explaining that, Cypher, by the way. I'm not very smart. Shit. Burst laser up as well. Come on! Nice. Fuck! I did one bit of damage. Uni, welcome back! How are you? I'm still streaming, I'm still live! For now. Oh, they did not like that. They'd be all flirting with each other. I'm not flirting, I'm hiding. I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know if I can handle being around Tori, Fenn, and Maddie and Ava all at once. Leo's so pretty, don't blame me. I was saying this the other day. It's hard having really attractive friends. It really is. It's bad enough that I already stutter, you know? Like, oh, I'll take the bribe. Father Dougal, how are you? I hope you're well, Father Dougal. Welcome to the stream. Have you seen Mr. Filthy in a suit? God damn, that's a handsome chat. Literally, it's hard. Oh, if we go to the distress, it could be fake and I could just die. Kinda stuck shooting an enemy in this with an ion gun. I can't kill them, but that can't kill me either. When it gets to that point, zombie, I just jump away. I'm like, fuck it. I'm like, well, this isn't working. And it was a trap. And it was a fucking trap. I might actually die here. Holy shit. They're at the exit? Oh. I don't know how to help you there. I don't know what to do. Maybe they'll get bored and maybe they'll leave. How good is this music though? I'm in panic. Oh, I love it. Oh, I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. Shit on! You ready for this, guys? Are you ready for this? Are you ready for this? Oh. All of my people have 2 stars, though, buddy. I don't know how to help. You're better at this game. You'd know what to do. Oh shit! Hang on. Whoa. Yeah, I'll take the bribe. Give me a store. Fucking finally. I'm just not gonna read chat anymore. Finally. Oh, that makes me feel so much better. You wanna know why? You know what I know why? I can make eye contact. It's the others with the child. It's because you got gorgeous fucking eyes, man. You're morbs, man. God, I can't with you guys. FTL powers up. 10% more scrap from any source. Does this get added on my current recharge? My shield charge booster? Does this like add? Does this like... Is it stacked, rather? Does anyone know? Yeah, it stacks. Sure. Anyway, this game seems to go well despite those intruders. Yeah, but like, you could be doing so well in this game. Oh, I'm fucked. And then, I thought I had enough room. Jesus, I'm actually fucked. I'm straight fucked. You can be doing so well and then get to the boss and just immediately get shit on. Much extra shields? It's not extra shields, it's just rate enrich if recharges. But I think that's also quite important. Thank you. That's sick that that stacks. Oh fuck, that's a lot. Okay. Oh shit, no. We wanna go over here. And then they're fucked. Hey, give me a bribe. Give me a bribe, please. Give me a bribe. I love bribes. Give it to me. Give me a bribe. I'm just gonna fuck them up. I killed them! Did you see that? I killed one of them!
I'm a murderer.
One fucking scrap! You dog. You absolute dog, you. You absolute dog. One scrap.
Fucking bullshit.
I need more scrap. They are a rebellion, death or glory. True. My guy is firing fast enough to hit the O2. I shall win slowly. Yes!
Oh, you poor thing.
Oh shit, we need to heal. I didn't even notice. New ends?
Yeah, I don't know if we'll get that though.
I showed you guys the last time I played this was over a year ago. I like our shields at the moment. I would prefer one more though. That's on fire, that's sick. This run hasn't been going terribly, except for the drone business that I did before. I need to get two more power so then I can use the drones in the final fight, hey. I have so many missiles and then I'm not even gonna use them, you know? Fuck. Nice. Let's do that now. Let's heal up. Myself and Maddie. Not too far. So then we can just use it. Like it's there. We're ready. And that's combat so far. I might need to switch it to defense. I'll just have to keep an eye on it, I guess. I like the little upgrades that you can get. Oh! Activate your advanced weapons threateningly! Bah! Take the bribe. I love a bribe. Let's go here in this door. Space Cadet Will! Yo! What is up? How are you? Thanks, welcome back. Threateningly. Yeah, I like that. Curlix, how are you? I'm Will. I hope you and the fiance, I should say, are well. It's just, I don't know, fire it out. Miss. Oh, beautiful. Does that do shit? It does. Nice. Your birthday was 7 minutes ago. How was your birthday? Did you have a lovely day? I hope you did. Yo, not us just staring there. What the fuck? What are you doing? Get out of there! Oh, shit. Yeah, I'll take the bribe. Oh, fuck. Remember, Fox, how are you? Speaking of, how you doing? All right, let's get out of here. How was your birthday? Did you guys get up?
Belongs to me.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Scooter Bonda!
Thank you for your little prime.
It belongs to me now. Thank you so much for your prime sub. That means a lot. Thank you. Thank you. I hope that you've been having fun in the stream. Let's fix. Weapons pre-igniter. Weapons are made immediately available after one FDL drop. It's 120!
Can't afford that.
I can't afford that. I could cloak for a little bit. No, they can... the enemy ship can still cloak though. And still touch out the weapons. It's so good though. Should I get it? It is really good, hey. Oh, fuck me then. Your ship can only hold 3 augmentations. Good Bajer, welcome in! Thank you so much for the sub! Love this game. Unlocked all the ships and even made some mods. Dude, that's insane!
I've only ever beaten this like once. Like, I am not very good at it at all. That's so cool though. And I should get back into this game, hey? I mean, if we're enjoying it, if we're enjoying it in chat, I'll play more of this game. I'm trying to get good at it. I could sell... I like having a, what, 30% faster recharge rate? I think it's worth replacing one of your orgs for it. Really? Or 30% recharge rate? Or if we had the automated reloader. No, that's between shots. Fuck! Need less shields if you start shooting them immediately. Oh, yeah, okay, you're twisting my arm here, but sure. I also play with a controller, which freaks some people out. I can't even imagine playing this game on a controller. Are you serious? Are you serious? How? Like, literally how? There's too much that you'd have to do. Listen to that offer. Some of our travelers have taken to piracy in the recent chaos of the war. We'd like you to convince them of their poor decision by severely damaging their ship. So you want me to kill them? Oh, we'll pay you as well, as long as you don't kill them all. Yeah, sure. Oh. Just be sure not to blow them up. Okay. They have to surrender, though. Or do I just have to leave? Remember, don't kill them. Do I have to leave before I kill them? The hell your ship, saying you win. We're not cut out for this. Let them surrender. You let them live and return to the settlement. Forget your promise. They die. Yo! Whoa, 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 whoa. Hang on, what did we get? Another hull beam? Fuck. Okay, hang on. What do I... Shit. Do I get rid of the heavy laser and put in another hull beam? Fuck. What should I do? What should I keep? Oh, God. He's got the world's biggest feet too. Oh my god. I came into a weird conversation, didn't I? Steam controller. I have all kinds of shortcuts and crew and doors. Oh, that makes sense. That makes sense. Yeah, because I have the like the return back to your return to stations and shit. I don't know which one I should have on. Alright, double distress. Best laser's been good, but the hull beam's probably stronger, hey? Oh, hull beam probably requires another slot too, hey? Look at that! I can just immediately start firing! Shit! Hang on, I need to have it like that. There we go. Maybe laser. That's kind of OP, man. Yeah, yeah. That was a good choice, Leah. I'm glad that you twisted my arm into that. And then I can just shoot now, like... Oh, I love a bra. What do we think about the heavy laser? Let's have a look at it. Heavy laser required 1 power. The hull beam, it's the same. It requires 2 power, 14 seconds charge time. Damage on room per hit 1. Two times damage on systemless rooms. Normal damage 2. I think I know it's the pre-igniter is always worth it. You know, I don't think I've ever come across it before. I'll keep it for now. I've always been partial to a beam loadout. You have to make sure you can get through the shields. True. I mean, we have 2 burst lasers that fires, what, 1, 2, 3? So that's 6 to get through the shields. So we should be okay. Start searching the ship. Hope no one dies. Take away the weapon and any spare scrap. Ah! That's another fucking army! I think the game is trying to tell me to use the fucking hell thing. Okay. Fuck. You gotta fight it. Oh shit, wait, I can just go. I was waiting for my things to fucking charge. Fuck him up! Yo, I think they're gonna die. Yeah, I don't like that. No, move. Here. Nice, nice! We killed them! Murder! Woo! Actually, go back. You need a heal. You need a heal. You need a heal. But I know a secret that wouldn't help you out now anyway. It's a little backseaty though. Yeah, sure. Is this like your go-to strat? Well, party in the bed by shit? They're all mods. I don't have any feet. I'm an orb of chaos. Oh, I'm just a ball of destruction. Hang on, I think that was the universe telling me. Double holding. I'll check it out. I'll check it out. I'll check it out. I'm putting my phone down for the minute, but I'm gonna peek over Peek's shoulder and look at chat and stuff. Little Ember Fox, you're such a sweetie. Thank you for being here. Fuel? Nah, we're kind of baller when it comes to fuel. No, thank you! Guys, didn't think we'd make it this far. I'm gonna be honest with you. Didn't think we'd make it to the last end. But, well, fuck, here we are. Let's go. I'm sweaty, my hands are sticky, I'm nervous. I'll read this.
You arrive in an outpost close to the Federation base. Your access codes get you past initial security, and an officer sets up direct feed to the Federation base's war room. Admiral Tully speaks first, saying, "What is the meaning of this? Who are you?" You explain your mission. Your explanation is met with murmurs of cynicism and disbelief among the officers. General Terzil of the Engi Brigade speaks up. Intel suggests a potential counter to the rebel technology. Risk all, or save none.
Tori E, I got Ember a whole heckin' elephant today.
A whole heckin' elephant! Oh, Will, thank you so much for the 10 bitties! What do you mean by that? Like an elephant toy, or what? Thank you so much for the 10 bitties.
Explain the weakness of the enemy fleet, the rebel flagship.
Tully responds, "You give me 10 scrap, you're a fucking bitch! You could give me something else!" Oh my god.
Fuck the rebels, we should die. This music though, amazing.
Amazing!
It's so good. Tully responds, "It's settled. The rebels will be here in a matter of moments. What we will do, we can hold off the warships. But you must succeed in destroying this flagship. Your current outpost can provide some repairs and fuel. The other repair stations can provide aid as well. Good luck."
Oh, fuck.
Hang on, I need two. So I need to... It's 100. Fuck me. Okay, we've got enough for that. We've got enough for that. We'll just jump. That's base. Wow, the repair ships are so far away! Alright, this game hates me. This loadout? Kinda bullshit. Ugh. Alright, let's go. They really want to fucking go? They really want to fucking go? Fuck him up! Get ready for the fight. I'm not reading any of chat right now. Hello! How are we doing? We having fun? What? One off? Goddamn. How good's the music though, guys? Hey, yeah. Alright, so
some more scrap. Good, good, good. Haven't been able to use the drones yet. That's fine. Hull is still okay. That's the important part. I would have liked another... Can we even afford it? It's 180. Fuck. How'd this the music? Shit! Thanks, Press F. Oh my god, I love this music so much. Holy fuck, fuck. Oh, it's an elephant bracelet! Will, that's so nice of you. Oh my god. Oh, sorry, little Ember Fox, that's so nice. Let's just fucking go. Why not? Let's just head there. Why not? Cannot tell Tori, but can tell she's dancing. Oh, I... Hey, I'm back. Alright, I'm not flustered anymore. I'm back! We can't be missing, darlings! Darlings. Darlings. We cannot be missing in a time like this. Oh! We can't be missing! This is fucked. Wasn't fast enough. Oh, dude, this guy's gonna fuck me up. I need a. I'm sad. I'm so scared. Treacle, how are you?
Happy anniversary, Tree Trash 3 Love Tree CL.
Anniversary 3? Treacle, thank you so much for the 3 months. How are you, Treacle? Guys, if you haven't checked out Treacle's stream, you definitely should. Treacle, thank you so much for supporting me for 3 freaking months. How are you? I hope you're doing amazing. I'm so scared, guys. So their drone is now down, so mine can be down too. Okay. Okay, that's fine. That's cool. Woo! Good things, good to catch you. I'm sorry, I'm kind of freaking out right now. Oh! This game is destroying me. Oh! But we destroyed it first. Holy shit! I'm nervous for that haul. Oh my god. Are you streaming later today, Treacle? It's so, what are you planning? No more missing. We can't be missing! Looking like you're one of the few streamers to not say press F tax. Oh, press F to fax. Dude, you had me worried there for a second that I was saying your name wrong. Oh my god. Okay, do we... Maths, no. Hull repair drone? I think I got rid of it, Zombie Jam. Did I not? I did. Let's go on. Speaking of tax, they give you a tax. Girl, I need to find a significant other in my life or someone more than friends, because fuck me, I'm sad and lonely. Oh. I feel you, budgie. It's okay. People. It's okay. Okay. Game plan. 2 in. And then when I'm not using drones, we can put it here. How about that? Alright, let's go to the base! Let's fucking go! What do you mean F? Why'd you say F? What do you mean F? Sada, what's up? How are you today? There's a store that repairs all the way over there. Just wait. Oh, you're saying I should go to repair first. Yeah. Yeah, I probably should have gone to repair, but then I would have had to fight. Ugh, fuck it. Well, we're here. Let's wait.
Well, we're here.
Oh, I could have jumped to him. Oh well, fuck me.
Guys, this is the Rebel flagship!
No.
Press F to tell Tori she's amazing.
Hmm. Do you guys remember which one fires the which one fires the missiles? Which one fires the fucking missiles? Each one fires a missile. No, but like the missile. That's an ion one. That's like a hull. Is it this one? Left to the right. Right. Okay. Because the shield though. Fuck. Hang on. Wait, it does 2 damage in systemless rooms. But we have to do some damage to it. Don't need the drones yet. Oh, now we do! Oh, fuck! Oh, shit, oh, shit, oh, shit, oh, shit, oh, shit, oh, shit. Okay, let's just fire one without. That's fine. We can do it. Those missiles that do do do. Let's go. Oh shit, they've already repaired it. Fuck you! Yeah! Let's freaking go! Phase one! Fuck. No, we're fine. I'm so scared. Look at my hull, guys. I don't think my hull's gonna be able to handle it. Can we afford 2 more? Oh my god, I'm 1 off. That's so sad. That's just phase one, guys. Oh, look at him. He's running. Let's go to him. Let's chase after him. You're chased down the flagship and to discover it is heavily damaged from the previous fight. Scans indicate that it has redirected a considerable amount of power to its drones. Get ready for a fight. Oh, fuck me. Oh, shit, what am I doing? I'll just sit there waiting. Fuck. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. Wait, is it missing? Did they miss? We can't be having this right now. Avenge me, what's up? Please don't kill him. Please don't kill him. Guys, you're not allowed to miss. I'm gonna have to get rid of the other hellbeam, hey? Need to get out. Oh, fuck me! Well, this could be going better. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. This is it. The power surge. This is GG. This is straight up just GG. I need to, fuck. Why am I getting them to fucking repair my drones? Who gives a fuck about the drones? No! I need that. Oh shit, no, 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 no. You guys need to go. Well, looks like we don't have oxygen. What am I meant to do against that? Fuck you! Fucking hell. Alright, at least we kinda have oxygen. It's just... It's not like the oxygen's, you know, dead. Go repair.
Oh my god. Actually, no, go heal first.
You go repair. Alright, I'm gonna be honest with you. I have not been reading chat.
Sorry.
I have not been reading chat at all. Let's just go back.
This is too stressful.
Turned on cold water?
What?
Hi, I'm down bad looking for Tori.
What? Why? Why?
I can't have you guys see me focus right now. It's embarrassing. It's going back to base, and then that's the final fight. Svenja! Well, I could go back to base here, here, here. No, I can't. I literally just have to fucking go after him. And I have no health.
Good for me.
Well, I guess it's time to use our drones now. Okay, wait, should I get rid of the hull beam? Or is the hull beam okay? Do you think, fuck, what do you think, guys? Should I get rid of the other hull beam to put up with the other one? Oh, it's kind of good though. Oh, I need power for drone. We'll use a defense drone. I don't know, we'll just fucking see how we go, I guess. Fuck me, whatever.
Whatever, fuck me.
I'm gonna say yes. Ugh, whatever. Whatever. Whatever, major loser.
Come on, kill me.
They're inside the ship. What the fuck? Oh shit, my fucking... Wait, we should be gonna win a combat one right now. Go, 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 go! No! No! Wait, they fucked up my oxygen! How?
Oh no.
Not the power surge. I'm not ready. I'm not ready. I'm not ready. Fuck the combat drone! Get the defense drone! Come on, guys! No, what are you doing? Oh, heal. Get the oxygen. Fuck! No! I can't do this, guys. I can't do this. I can't. I literally can't do this. I can't do this. I can't do this. Oh my god, wait. Oh my god. I can't do this. I can't do this. I can't do this. We're gonna die. I can't do this. Oh my god. Just help. Repair, I guess. Fuck, I don't know. You in here too. Oh, that's on fire. I'm so scared! Guys, the oxygen's gone. You need a repair, buddy. Oh no. Oh my god, there's a person there too! You need to leave that, and we need to close that. And we can't close that because the doors are fucked. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is fucked. Hey, Sharp, what's up? This is straight up fucked, though. I need someone to fix the doors, but it's death out there, and you can't heal. Oh my god. Oh my god! Oh my god! I'm not even looking at chat, I'm so sorry, it's too much. The drones are down. I mean... Oh. Oh, that wasn't there! What the fuck? I just need to use it before they heal it back. And they're dying. No, we died from the hole! No! We were gonna get him! The fucking hole. I didn't realize how low the hull was. At least we all died together, that's true. At least we all died together. We were so close. Look at their health! They're 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7! Oh, Jack, what? You did not need to do that. Thank you, though.
You got a lot closer than I thought you would. Great job, regardless.
Well, I'm glad we died together. Sharp, what's up? Still a good run? It was a good run. I knew me going into this fight with a lack of health would have been fucked. Gonna... Oh, no. Yeah, whatever. Oh, I just quit. Oh.
Oh, I just left. Oh, okay, bye.
Jack, thank you so much for the $20. What the fuck? Thank you. So I can buy one nugget now? I will. No, I won't. I haven't been eating many nuggets recently. Just rage quit the game. I know, I just quit. Christ. Fuck. Christ. Greatest ship to sail the universe, the SS Mob, and we die. Again, at least we died together. At least someone didn't die, like, on the way there. That makes me feel good. We were so close! I completed my first try, we were so fucking close. If I had more hull, it would have been tight, but I reckon maybe one or two people could have done it alive. You like this song, Yuni? Well, it's 12:30. I'd say we can end the stream. It's, yeah, I'd say we can end. We beat Madison, I died in FTL. I'd say we can call it for the night. I hope you all had fun. Let's find someone to raid.
Thanks for checking in.
Oh!
Still a piece of garbage.
Oh, Charlie! What a good time, Charlie! Thank you so much for the raid! How was your stream tonight, Charlie? Welcome! It's so good to see you.
Sometimes I like to smoke down here.
Yo, you're doing Outlast! You're doing Outlast. How was Outlast tonight, Charlie? Charlie, how was the stream? Oh, yeah, ending? I'm sorry. I'm tired.
Were you hiding because we all are telling you what a wonderful streamer you are?
Jack, thank you so much for the 500 biddies! Thank you so much for supporting me!